So we're at the fair. Well, you don't like when I vlog.
Oh, it's vlogging.
Yes,
hi.
We're vlogging.
Ooh, look at the hair. No, my God.
Okay, yeah. So, fair. Where are we going? Which one do you want to go on first?
I'm not even sure.
I think the best ride to go on at nighttime is the fair. Just like. Oh, that must be a new ride. Oh no.
I wanna go on that ride.
Which one? This? Okay, let's go. We have to go on the drop, Dee Dee. Where's the line?
Never again. I'm sitting on that side.
No.
That was really funny.
My hair.
I'm so good.
I'm so dizzy. Can I even get out?
Oh God.
Wait, help me. Oh my God, that was like a workout right there, man. I'm so dizzy. I'm sorry. I'm so dizzy. I forgot how fast that went. Guys, that was really fun though. I forgot how much that thing went. I told you I was gonna drop my phone. Oh my God, my neck hurts. Where's my sister? Oh. Well, I couldn't.
You had the phone in your hand.
I told you I was gonna drop it. I was holding on to it.
So you block with the ride?
Yes.
Let me see.
Well, I can't stop it now. You'll do it to you afterwards.
Oh, so you're gonna have that the whole time?
Yes. Well, except when I'm going on certain rides. We're going next. Oh, yes, yes. Send me that picture. Are you gonna send me that picture?
Oh, wait. Let me forget what we need first.
You and Dee Dee?
Yeah, because I don't have enough Dee Dee.
That was really fun though. Oh my God, I couldn't stop laughing. No, because you, I was trying to move over because your leg and which one? Yeah, let's go. What? Oh, that's Fireball. Fireball's the best ride. Oh my God, they moved it. Fireball used to be over there.
Oh, last year was over here.
No, that was a different ride. Fireball was in the end. I remember that. Yeah.
Maybe it's
why? I'm not gonna hold my phone though because I'm gonna be in the air. So I don't think that's possible. Oh my God, that ride is the bomb, Dee Dee. No. Where's the line? Where's the line? That ride is so much fun. You can't just barge in. Oh. Fireball! I am not gonna vlog on this one because I'm gonna be in the air, so. No.
Open that one. I like the fighter.
I forgot about the fighter, yeah.
But my hair is not.
I just can't believe you closed. I literally opened my eyes for a minute.
Usually I open my eyes.
I can't close my eyes because I feel like it's not. It's a never-ending thing.
I felt like I was gonna pass out. Like the ride was too long. But in reality, it's like a few seconds long.
Actually, they made it longer this time. It wasn't that long.
I know.
Oh my god, my throat is killing me. I
felt like
too much.
I was gonna pass out. I was like, no, this is it. I'm just gonna pass out.
You know they took most of the rides down, right?
Yeah, I can see that.
Like, the fair is not the same anymore.
It's okay, we can ride the same rides over again. We gotta make the best out of our wristbands, plus the lines aren't that long.
It'll get long by like 3 o'clock, or less. I'm hot. My head hurts. I feel like I'm having a heat flash.
I don't get how people are scared by this ride. This ride is like the funnest.
Or do you want to go in like separate ones? Or do you want to do both?
Oh, what the heck?
I don't know. Next time, I see a lot of people in the
next time, we'll do separate.
I don't like bondage things around my neck. I'm not a creature. That's how I see it.
The only reason I like going to the fair at night is because it like lights up.
And everybody's just having fun at nighttime.
But it's even better right now because it's like empty.
That's why I always come in the morning.
I like that. I like how it's empty. As long as you have your
They band. Always play the best songs.
What are they? Sorry. Oh, they're playing my song.
Yeah. Feeling beyond. I'm beyond all that bullshit. Hello mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Niggas stick a dime in the sun.
Okay, Ratchet Janice.
Ratchet Janice?
What?
I'm cool Janice. Excuse you?
Hi, by the way, if you didn't know, I'm Janice's cousin, Dee Dee. She didn't
know. Oh! They would have known you, but we gotta redo our challenge. I don't know where that footage is.
Blue one, right?
That one?
This one?
The red?
I'm from the six throwing balls. In the middle of the party, push it off me. In the car, I'm rolling up my broccoli. Yeah, I know your baby mama find me. All she wanna do is hold that broccoli. Whispering in my ear, she's trying to leave with me. Get it, I can get that picture easily. Get it, I can hit that shit easily. I'm a dirty dog, I
do.
She don't do it unless I say so. I don't smoke it for the flavor. I just saw some
of
that Drago fettuccine with Alfredo. All I wanted was the fame and everything. And then I said, I was 5 or 6 years old.
Yeah,
I
tell
myself something special. But I treat you like my equal, never lessen. That's what I call happy. A couple summers later, I got paper. I acquired taste for salmon on a table with the capers and a square plate. At the restaurant with the why you got a stare face to know I either bought or I recorded with a stare face. I'm a face, dread headed, golden diamond teeth wearing. They just mad because I got that cheese, which I keep wearing. Turned up in the party, getting lit the yachty. Where the Spanish Bobby work to my mommy. In the middle of the party, bitch, get off me. In the cut, I'm rolling up my broccoli. Yeah, I know your baby.
baby mama finding me. All she wanna do is smoke that broccoli.
Whispering
in my ear, she trying to leave with me. Tell her that I can get that pussy easily.
Oh shit! Hold on! Wait, how do you do this? Oh, I got it. Okay.
I low key wish I had. You need to take some pictures too.
Yeah, so I know.
You can take pictures right there with the little button.
Does oh. You
press it again.
Smile.
Press it again.
Smile. It didn't work. I don't know what that is.
Does it take pictures?
I don't know.
Thank you.
I don't. It just. Yeah, I took it.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I pressed it. See?
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's cool. I never noticed that till now.
What?
I never noticed that till now.
Exactly. You're welcome. And I don't even have an iPhone.
You know what? plastic bag?
What?
Fried lemonade.
Where's it at?
It's disgusting.
Oh,
I need
fun.
Fried lemonade.
Wow, they used to have one of these on every corner. No, they don't. Oh, mama jokes. I hate American sweet tea. Sweet tea. It's so sweet.
Whoa, where did this building come from?
It's always been here.
It looks different. They probably painted it.
Oh, this building. I've never seen this building
before.
Yeah,
that building. I know that one.
Oh, it's for lost children. Yeah, they built this up because this wasn't here.
Sign and see where everything is.
I need to come too. I didn't wash my hands.
Wash my hands. Oh my god, look at the red-eyed ones. Ooh.
I know. No, that one. They look like they're about to.
Look at this.
They look like they're about to jump at you.
Its neck is like so.
Wow.
Oh my god. Its neck is.
Bro, give me a piece of bread.
No.
It's a piece. Like that piece is so. My point.
I don't like it.
He's old, and that's why.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Affleck.
So cute.
Affleck.
That's what I was going to say. Affleck. Hello. Hi.
Birds at my house don't like that.
Okay.
Is there a name? Reminds I used to take care of the little chickens. Oh my god, Diddy, he's pooing.
He is?
Yes.
Ew.
That's nasty.
Aww, he's like, you humans.
He has like such white, snow white fur.
You mean feathers?
Feathers.
This girl said fur. Oh god.
What in the?
What are those?
What are the?
Zuby. I'll say Zuby.
Oh, hi. Hi, duckies.
These duckies are big ass duckies, man.
My elf. What is he?
Those ducks started doing that and they started.
You know.
Okay.
They need to change their water though. They're like drinking dirty water.
They don't care. That's why they drink seawater all the time. Lake water.
I'll roast them.
I remember I used to raise chickens, bro. That's a rooster. That is a rooster right there. Oh yeah, it's not morning time. Thanks. I just think that ducks and chickens should have a place to roam.
They do.
They shouldn't. No, I mean like they should.
Ducks
be
have
in
a place to roam.
And no animal should be in cages. Period. That is a big ass rooster. Is that his legs?
That rooster is. Like,
that's a woman. You can tell.
Oh, same.
Savage.
Are you in charge?
Where's condition?
Right there.
But they should. They should.
Okay, so you're telling me you don't want a bear in a cage. You don't want anything in a cage.
Well, that's why they're called wild animals for a reason. Dee Dee.
Don't start with
okay,
me.
Okay, then.
Cages. Oh, God. They're so cute.
So depressed.
Ooh.
That's
what I'm trying to figure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
But this one looks so
well,
sad.
Why is she sitting on her sack like that? These things can grow huge, man.
I wonder if I say moo, they would say moo back.
They look so sad.
Their teeth are
like. Goodness gracious, it's so cute.
Well, actually, that's not really small, but compared to a cow, that is very small.
Yes, it is.
Like, look at that woman. I the same expression,
like
bro.
From, like, a
yeah. So cute, man.
These cows are huge, man. These cows are real huge. Like, Jesus.
Dee Dee, look at its birthmark. The cow's birthmark.
the spots. It looks like a paw print. You see it? On the mom.
Oh, yeah.
That's so cute.
It's
making me emotional. Oh, look at the booty. Look at the booty.
It's crazy.
Oh, their tongue is white. That's kind of, They don't really have teeth.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, I know, but...
Yeah, but not really the back.
Is he trying to say moo? Or she? Is she trying to say moo? I keep calling him a he. Oh my god, I feel so bad.
How do you know?
Well, I don't know. Maybe because her calf is right there.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Is it she or he?
He.
Oh.
You pet him if you want.
Oh gosh. I'm kinda nervous. I'm kinda nervous. Oh.
He won't hurt you. Most of them do is thick. Wait. In the name of that, nah, it's nothing. It's very...
They're so strong looking.
Yeah. It's very even dreadful.
Oh my god.
It's teeth. Wow.
They're so big, bro.
Look at those wings and everything.
He's so muscular, like, guys.
He can jump also. He has to be. He's gonna have a lot of those huge jumps.
How old is he?
He's like 11, 12, so a teenager around.
Oh, God.
He's a sexy. You're just weird. I'm not weird at all.
It's funny how,
don't you?
How their body is so big, but their ears are so small.
You pet him, John?
His jawline.
Is he a horsey?
His jawline, no.
You can pet him if you want.
What's his name?
Wrangle.
Wrangle.
Okay.
That is a horse. You're doing that thing, you're just touching him now.
His head is so big. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, that's so energy.
It's just weird.
I just want to touch him, but I can't. Like, I'm scared to.
Let me take a picture of him.
You can touch him.
Oh gosh, it feels so hard.
Well, that's his nose, Vivi.
Oh
god, he's like, touch me, woman, touch me. But I just
touch him.
I can't. I'm so scared.
He won't hurt you. He's a nice horse.
You
want to
pet him?
Put it on my phone.
Did you like
ask her first?
Yeah. You touch his nose. He won't hurt you.
Come on, Janice. Touch him.
I'm like her. I'm like her. I can't. I just I'm scared of my life right now.
It's okay.
You don't have to.
You can negotiate. All right.
Let's go. His ass though.
Can I have people pet him? He loves it.
Likes it.
I am.
When you're recording.
Can I pet him, Carson?
God Almighty. Wow, he is soft.
Yeah.
Don't bite me, okay? I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Come here, lady.
I'm good.
Oh my goodness.
What's coming on the counter? We're going on this again.
It wasn't me.
I'm gonna scream. The shoulder.
It wasn't me.
I was getting told her.
Bro, those guys are like, look, the counter. I don't know why. They're gonna scream.
Why all the cute kid guys
go to your school? They're all fuckboys.
And I'm 18. I can't. My dad can't date no minors. That's what I tell people all the time. I'm like, I can't date minors.
You can't. Y'all look at my sister. She's like, what the fuck? Where is she? I can't see her. She's right there. She's like, oh, I can't. Could she look this way, please?